hello, Ruth. I see you've met my new tenant.
Cassandra, it's my understanding that you sold your shop and your elf to this student. Now, they've been telling me some very interesting stories about your business practices. Perhaps you should come with me.
Tango!
Stop her!
Confringo!
Do business with a wily student.
I'm disappointed in you, Cassandra.
Incarcerate! You don't know what you're doing!
Don't I? I always wondered why you couldn't seem to keep a tenant in that shop of yours. I must admit, the notion of a haunted dungeon never crossed my mind. Thanks for this. You can head back to the shop. Check on that house elf of yours. She's probably terrified.
Spoony little traitor herself! I should have known it was...
Silencio.